left the hospital in Dallas. We do not know to where he has proceeded. Presumably, he'll be taking the oath of office shortly and become the 36th president.